A linear array transducer with a musculoskeletal exam type is used to perform an ultrasound examination of the lateral elbow. The patient is placed in a sitting position with the arm flexed 90 degrees and resting comfortably on the examination table. The transducer is placed over the proximal forearm in a longitudinal fashion with the orientation marker directed toward the patient's head. The lateral epicondyle and rounded radial head are seen as bright hyperechoic lines. The extensor tendon can be seen as a hyperechoic fibrillar structure that inserts on the surface of the epicondyle. Joint effusions can be seen in this view just deep to the extensor tendon. The transducer should be moved slightly down the arm to evaluate the tendon for calcifications, tendinosis, or discontinuities associated with injury. The transducer is then turned 90 degrees counterclockwise for a transverse image. The extensor tendon overlies the hyperechoic radial head. The articular cartilage can be seen as a thin hypoechoic line overlying the radius. The transducer should be moved distally to evaluate the entire tendon and joint space for evidence of loose bodies or tears.